بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome again my students from grade 6. Now we are going to have the second lesson for the memorization section from the Surah An-Naba. We are going to have only one ayah, one verse, which is verse number 38. It's 38, as you see, is very long here. So we are going to take only one verse, 38. I'm going to now to recite them. After we doing reciting them, you need to memorize this verse. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا والملائكة صفا لا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن وقال صوابا. So stop until here. I will repeat again the recitation. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا والملائكة صفا لا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن وقال صوابا. I will repeat again for the third time. يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا والملائكة صفا فلا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن إلا من أذن له الرحمن وقال صوابا. So the students need to practice this recitation. After that, they need to memorize this verse. After they done the memorizing this verse, what they need to do, as I said, practice reciting and then memorize them. After they done memorizing, they need to record their memorization only for verse 38. Only one verse, okay? After that, then you need to send to me your memorization record for marking. So if you have any question, you may ask me. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.